It's beautiful. You guys want to see? If you guys want to see, give me a hell yeah. Hold on. You guys want to see? James Lee, 88. But yeah, I'm in Sanya, and I had a blast last night. Just wanted to let you guys know. I also released a new song with. Make sure you check out that track. It's on Spotify and Apple Music and your preferred streaming service. Bay Area show. I picked you because your picture looks like you took it with Jerry.
Hi, Jerry. Hi, Jerry.
And actually, I wrote that track. The doctor told me that my hand would never be the same, which has kind of been true. But it didn't derail my career completely. I'm trying. I did not have it financially set when I was younger. I lived in my car when I was in college, and I used to shower at 20. If we can sell out the shows, because right now we just have LA and I believe NorCal. If we can sell out the shows, then I will. Together. Okay? I should probably do like Pilates or something. By the way, I ate so much for breakfast right now. I just want to sleep again. But I should probably hit the gym. that I wrote with Nico and Songjian. Songjian featured in the second verse. And she did a lovely job. She did so lovely that I re-recorded my vocals. I originally recorded on an emulation mic called a Slate VMS virtual microphone system. But then I went to a studio because she sounded so nice that I had to record on a nicer microphone. So I used a 251. And now it sounds like butter. He goes, "It's a lie." Make sure you check it out. And I'm going to Malaysia again. I want to go as soon as possible. And guys, I need you guys. The whole purpose of this live is to tell you how beautiful Sanya is, how beautiful southern China has been, and also to tell you to listen to Combat, my new song with Songjian and Nico. And let's look. Nemo Gallery Yours says, "Hi, brother. Are you my brother? What up, brother?" My homegirl Giselle says, "When is the San Francisco show?" It's going to be within a few days of the LA show, but I don't even know when the LA show is, so stay tuned. He moved to Jeju-do and he started a cafe called Indian Summer. Sutatip, I love Muay Thai. Thank you for Muay Thai. 봄이 안녕 봄이 Alvin's here. Alvin must be here somewhere. What up, Alvin? Did you guys hear his song? Bae ni chong ai. See you guys. Have a good night or a good day. I'm gonna go to the gym. All K-pop did a giveaway for Secret's Yeah Yeah Yeah?